regarding that restraining order, we're going to find out next week. But right now, we are all focused on what we are about to witness. The NXT Women's Championship will be defended. Kaylee Ray, with her trusty baseball bat in hand, will be going up against Mandy Rose. Oh!
To Mandy.
Certainly aren't looking good for the champion.
Go defend your title after that.
The heroes you didn't know you needed are here and ready to kick some major monster butt. Stick around for an encore presentation of Astrid and Lily Save the World next. And don't miss all new episodes Wednesdays, 10 o'clock, 9 central on Sci-Fi.
But I've got a question. Was Kaylee Ray in on that? Did she know Parata?
Oh, look at you throwing around false accusations.
What?
You know what I meant to say.
Accusations? That's a new one on me. But yeah, I'm sure that Kaylee Ray knew all about that.
My Scrabble word of the day.
Is that game you play, Wordle?
Yeah, that one was an on there, that's for sure. Too many letters in the all wrong.
Oh, we talk about the forever champion once again, looking to wear gold. Well, even I have to be honest here. Mandy Rose, she might look confident. She's got to be rattled after what just took place.
Come on, man. Anyone would be rattled after that. Jumping that attack from behind, that cheap shot. But the strategy of the numbers game has always been a big part of Plan A for Toxic Attraction. But don't worry about Mandy Rose. She's not a one-dimensional competitor for sure. She's fully in 3D. She's got Plan B. She's got Plan C and beyond if required. Everything's in hand, Vic Joseph.
Is on their feet for this main event matchup.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the NXT Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger, Kaylee Ray. And her opponent, representing Toxic Attraction, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Mandy Rose!
Well, it appears the rest of Toxic Attraction will not be ringside for Mandy Rose as she gets set to defend the NXT Women's Championship against Kaylee Ray.
What a freebie. This is 1 week before Vengeance.
Ooh. Oh,
Vengeance.
Oh, spit it out. Vengeance now. You're worried right now. I can see a look of worry just came over you, Wade Barrett. Hey, Kaylee Ray now looking to put an ending to this matchup. Was looking for that KLR bomb, and Rose slithering her way free.
You're really struggling with your words today. Listen, Mandy Rose can tear it up with the absolute best of them, including Kaylee Ray. Kaylee Ray enjoys her smash rooms, while Mandy Rose can smash a few things up herself.
All right, well, you talk about words. Well, how about this? Rose's words could really cost her here tonight.
What did Rose say that was so bad? Rose has a belief system. That belief includes that aesthetic is important. In this day and age, we need attention, we need spotlight, social media clicks, magazine covers. Mandy Rose has 3 million Instagram followers. Can Kaylee Ray do those same things for NXT?
What about a tornado DDT?
Can Kaylee Ray fulfill all of
cover,
those
cover, cover. Do we have a new champion? And Rose kicks out.
Responsibilities of a champ here in NXT. That's the question.
Boom! Kaylee Ray has been swinging for Mandy Rose.
Well, that
almost
like a baseball bat to the jaw of Mandy Rose.
Kaylee Ray to the top rope, looking down, and Rose wisely getting out of harm's way. But look, you talk about likes, you talk about retweets.
Uh-oh.
They're not for everyone, as Kaylee Ray risking it all to take out and silence Mandy Rose. Kaylee Ray can taste the gold, and that's what the NXT Universe loves about Kaylee Ray. You talk about obligations as a champion. As into the cover, Kaylee Ray to become champion. Rose kicks out. Obligations of a champion are to defend the title. Kaylee Ray loves the pure competition.
Listen,
of NXT.
I will take nothing away from Kaylee Ray's ability. You're right, she does love pure competition. I don't doubt her abilities at all. I'm a huge admirer of Kaylee Ray. I've known her for years. But I'm simply answering your questions from the perspective of Mandy Rose when it comes to aesthetics.
Ooh! Nasty landing for the challenger here tonight, and right back on top goes Mandy Rose. But hey, you talk about who provoked who? Kaylee Ray asked for a championship match. Asked quite nicely, might I add, as we go back to just a few moments ago. Mandy Rose turning things around.
You're right. Initially, Kaylee Ray did indeed ask nicely, but look what happened when she didn't get what she wanted. The mask slipped, didn't it? She threw a tantrum, insulted and humiliated the champ, threw spaghetti all over Mandy Rose, and bullied her way into
off
a championship.
Off the spinebuster into the cover to retain. Challenger kicks out.
Bullied her way into a championship opportunity, Vic Joseph. Ill-deserved, in my opinion.
Right now, our backstage correspondent, Mackenzie Mitchell, standing by with an update on what happened before the break.
Hey guys, clearly emotions running high just 1 week away from Vengeance Day. Toxic Attraction and Indian Persia have been escorted out of the building. Vic Wade, back to you guys in the arena.
Thank you very much, Mackenzie. And it looks like Mandy Rose's shoulders are down and a kick out.
Escorted out not a moment too soon.
Is going to have the odds against her here. And Kaylee Ray right now is going right back into another cover. Nice counter by Rose. Shoulders down to the challenger. Challenger shifts momentum. Champion shoulders down. And look at the strength of Mandy Rose, who's trying to counter into a backslide. Kaylee Ray trying to block. Couldn't do it. Shoulders down. Title on the line. Challenger kicks out yet again.
When are we going to put some respect on the name of Mandy Rose? She is as tough as they come.
Well, I want to talk to you about what you just said about Mandy Rose's mindset. You talk about aggressiveness as Rose back into the cover, another hook of the leg, and another kick out by the challenger. Rose, let's remind you, had to go recruit Gigi and Jade. Let's not forget how Rose won the title. It hasn't been all blue ribbons and smiles.
First of all, let's talk about the underrated strength of Mandy Rose. How impressive was that right there? But first, Gigi and JC, you want to talk about ancient history, don't you? Why don't we talk? This crowd, they're going crazy. Why don't we talk about more recent happenings, like how Mandy Rose defeated not one, but two top superstars in her last title defense at New Year's Eve. We take another look at this poor powerhouse style of Mandy Rose. She can truly do it all. Listen, Mandy Rose did herself an NXT proud by fulfilling all duties as champ while simultaneously shining a spotlight on the glorious brand of NXT.
We talk about the NXT Universe on fire tonight.